I'm here at Fort Harrod for this great gathering and council to express the feelings of our native brothers, our native allies, the Shawnee, the Miami, the Wyandot, the Delaware, the Cherokee, to come here and express their feelings and the feelings of His Majesty the King to these interlopers, these trespassers of this Kentucky, these Americans, these people that call themselves Americans who are traitors to their king, have come here unwanted and built forts and run out the natives that legally would own this. We will all be gathered here to speak our feelings from our heart. And when we are done, those who attend and those who come to witness will take away the truth, the story of why there was so much trouble and war in this Kentucky.